電所です。
We call this one a protection relay.
Relay.
It's a computer that detects malfunction of the circuit or the malfunction of the generator. Anything happen with the generator, it's automatic switch off the breakers. Yes, battery. Because if shut down the power, we don't have power, right? So we have this backup to make a lights on and computer on. Because if the computer is off, we cannot start the engine.
Yes.
So we use this. So 2017, 18, 19, 20, 21, like 4 years. 4 years.
This system.
System.
Four years.
I
came here 2006.
2000. So it's been a while.
Very bad.
The power was bad, right?
Only four hours.
Every 4 hours. Yeah. Generator 4 hours. Yeah. The time 2006, I was at that.
Yes.
We move on, huh?
Yeah.
This is where, see, this is like when you got electric shock.
Oh.
This is what we do. Oh. Like CPR. Before, while we call the ambulance, we have to do this.
Okay. Solar power also.
Ah, yes.
On the roof.
Yes.
Okay. You see this down the line on top?
Uh-huh.
That's the one coming from inside and going to the villages.
Okay.
Minimum of 3,000 gallons in 24 hours, one day. 1,000 gallons. That's why we are using the solar power to lower down the fuel cost, the fuel consumption. Because sun, the sun is free.
Yeah.
Yeah. I can give you some notes in the whiteboard.
Okay.
The system of the
thank you.
Okay. I got Shinji.
Shinji. Yeah.
In Philippines, I take my Nipongo.
So this is our water, reserve water, in case, for our toilets and hand wash. The one beside the shop, we have also like a two of, like a 10,000 gallons for storage in case of fire. In case of fire. Because if we call for, you know, maybe we call fire truck, no water, at least we have our own. Most of the boys, they have training for firefighting, and also like a CPR to life saving.